here with the Mastercard Player of the Match, Handre Pollard. Congratulations on the win. At any point, were you comfortable in that game?
No, not at all. Not even until the last minute. Credit to the Welsh. I thought they got there. They kind of get their style of play, and they stick to that, and they're very good at it. You know, we knew it was coming our way, but we still got to handle it. So it's a bit for them, a couple for us, more for them. And I thought the boys just stuck it out. Our forwards were great tonight. They got us momentum. They got us a bit of front foot, and they got us penalties. You know, and in playoff matches, that's what it's about.
There was a period in that second half we had to defend nearly 20 phases. I mean, that was huge in the context of this game, be able to keep Wales out, wasn't it?
Massive effort from the boys. Although we eventually gave them the try, I think that just that effort, that 20 phases you spoke about, and that's something we can take forward to next week. And, you know, anything can happen in the final. If we have to do that effort again, we know we're capable of it.
Within the camp, you guys look very, very tight. I mean, it seems a special group.
Very special group, you know. We've come a long way in the last 2 years, changing coaching staff, a lot of new guys coming in, but it's just been a great run. 20 weeks of prep, and now finally we're World Cup final, so very excited.
Congratulations on making the final. I'd just like to come in and present the trophy for the Mastercard Player of the Match, Handre Pollard.